बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एट इंग्लिश एक क्लास। तो आप सब करियर से होंगे बेटा। आज हम यूनिट नंबर 18 जो कि हमारा फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर का लास्ट यूनिट है, इसकी आज हम एक्सरसाइज करेंगे। सबसे पहले हम वर्ड्स मीनिंग राइट करेंगे। फर्स्ट वर्ड है हमारे पास खान, इसका मीनिंग लिखिए ओहदे की निस्बत से मिलने वाला नाम। मार्च इनटू पेशकदमी, स्पीयर्स नेजे, मैसेंजर कासे, रेस्ट हाउस सराय, खंडर गरज, ओल्ड होम्स पुराने जख्म, बीटन शिकस्त देना, नॉकडाउन नीचे गिराना, ट्रंक्स सूम, ट्रेड रोमना रोंदना, टर्बन पगड़ी, फेयर छोड़ना, मैजेस्टी आका, चांस मौका, अटैक्स हमले, माउंटेन्स पहाड़ियाँ, फ्लैट हमवार, शाउट चिल्लाना, मैट पागल। ठीक है, अब हम इसके क्वेश्चन आंसर्स की तरफ आएंगे। सबसे पहले आप देखिए एक्सरसाइज से आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। हियर वी हैव क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 व्हिच इज हु वाज द फर्स्ट मुगल एम्परर एंड व्हिच फेमस पर्सन वाज ही रिलेटेड टू। इसका आंसर लिखें द फर्स्ट मुगल एम्परर वाज बाबर। Father came from the family of Timur the Great and his mother from that of Genghis Khan who had been a famous Mongols or Mughal chief. Question number 2 is who was Mughal emperor Babur's father. Answer likhiye Babur's father Umar Sheikh Mirza was the Khan or ruler of a small state called Farghana in Turkestan. Question number 3 hai, why did Babur leave Farghana for India? Answer likhi, when Babur became the Khan of Farghana, his enemies tried to capture his state. With the help of his chief, Babur spent the next 12 years fighting to keep his throne. His enemies were too strong for him and at last he had to leave Farghana. Next day, question number 4, how was Babur able to defeat an army at least 4 times as large as of his own? Answer likhiye, his soldiers rode around the Rajput army and attacked them from behind and the heavy guns shot them from the front. The Rajputs were not able to fight both. By the evening they were defeated. Next day, question number 5, why did the young Rajput decided not to kill Babur? So answer likhi, when the Babur saved life of child in an accident, the young Rajput observed the whole situation. Babur showed him that it is better to save life than to destroy it. Question number 6 is, compare Sultan Ibrahim Lodi and Babur as rulers, especially with regard to their treatment of their ministers and vassals. Answer likhiye, Sultan Ibrahim Lodi was cruel and unjust. His ministers disliked him and his people feared him. He had an army of 1,000 elephants that had been well trained. While Babur agreed and accepted the request of the governor of the Punjab, he sent a message to Babur, "Come and help me to attack Sultan Ibrahim Lodi." Babur attacked India once more. He had an army of about 25,000 men, and they took with them several large guns. The emperor often dressed in the clothes of a working man and walked about the streets at night. He was kind and just, so the people spoke to him freely. Question number 7 is, relate an incident which illustrate Babur's deep affection for his son Humayun. So answer right karenge, Humayun, the son of Babur, whom he loved the most, fell ill. The doctors had little hope that Humayun would get better. The emperor prayed to God, "I would give own life to save his life. May God hear my prayer and let son's illness pass into my body strongly enough." Humayun's health suddenly came back and Babur began to fall ill. ठीक है बच्चों, ये हमारे पास इसके क्वेश्चन आंसर्स से होप सो आपको क्लियर हो गए होंगे. इसके जो रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइज है वो आप लोगों ने खुद से करनी है, ऐसे सेंटेंसेस नहीं है. ठीक है, आप लोगों ने इसकी रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइज खुद से करनी है, उसमें कुछ डिफिकल्ट नहीं है. और एडी जो है आपको ग्रामेटिकल वर्क करवाया जा रहा है, तो आप वहाँ से भी कॉन्सेप्ट ले सकते हैं. यहाँ पे आपका फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर का सिलेबस जो है वो एंड हो जाता है. आप लोगों ने अपने पेपर्स की प्रिपरेशन बहुत अच्छे से करनी है. इंशाल्लाह ताला जब क्लासेस स्टार्ट होगी तो आपके एग्जाम्स लिए जाएंगे. तब तक अपना ख्याल रखिएगा. अल्लाह हाफिज़.